In Photos app, many users have an empty photo album, that's why that generates clutter in between finding a needful album. So that you should delete an unwanted album from Photos in your iOS device. In this video guide, you will learn complete guide and you are watching howtoisolve.com. If you enjoyed this video, like it and hit that subscribe button and tap on bell icon to get the latest video notifications alert. Also be sure to follow on social media and we'll see in the next video.